probably a good thing we did not have that great shindig this week. It is the first day of fall, 2022. Summertime is over. We had a spectacularly gorgeous, over the top beautiful last day of summer. It is now the fall of 2022. What would be Thursday, September 22nd. And I guess I'm 63 years old any hour now. Oh boy. Fine birthday present. In my brand new, better tiny house on the hill under my tin roof. Gotta love it. Gotta love that. Enjoy the fall of 2022. Oh my gosh.